Welcome everyone to Edureka YouTube channel. My name is Saurabh and today I'll be talking about top 10 certifications. In my previous video, I discussed about various career paths, but the question is how to make a career in that technology. We noticed people have a lot of doubts regarding how should they begin their career or are there any certifications. So this is the motivation behind making this video. So let's begin with our list. We're going to start with programming certifications. A programming language is the soul of any technology that has ever taken shape. Wikipedia defines programming language as a formal language that specifies a set of instructions that can be used to produce various kinds of output. They're used to create programs that implement specific algorithms. So it is but obvious that programming languages will never go out of demand. So I've listed down a few popular programming languages that you need to get certified in to boost your career. We have Python, Java, C#, Swift, Scala, R, Sass, JavaScript, and TypeScript, which are the most hottest languages to upskill yourself in. All the above certification costs somewhere around $100 to $250 per exam. So stop thinking so much and upskill and go ahead. Next, we are going to talk about DevOps. DevOps is not about one single tool. It is not owned by one single organization. Since it is a practice and involves multiple tools, there are certifications for each and every tool separately. The popular tools whose certifications are valued the most are those of Jenkins, Docker, Puppet, Chef, and Kubernetes. Certified Jenkins Engineer certification offered by CloudBees costs somewhere around $200. The Docker Certified Associate Level certification is $195. Meanwhile, System Administration using Puppet is the certification for Puppet and the cost is somewhere around $200. The certification cost for Certified Chef Developer is $175. And finally, the certification cost for Kubernetes Certified Administrator exam is $300. Remember, before going for any certification, you should have 1 to 3 years of experience working with that tool while also having strong IT administration skills. Let's see what we have next in our list. So now I'm going to talk about business intelligence and extract, transform, load ETL tools. With the amount of data stored by companies growing exponentially, it is no surprise that finding the right data management solution continues to show up on the priority list of CIOs. Companies need to translate data into information to plan for future business strategies. A BI solution helps in producing accurate reports by extracting data directly from your data source. It reduces the scope of error by providing managers with accurate data to make better decisions on what is happening now and to forecast for the future. Getting all that data into one central place is a great challenge. Using the extract out of the extract transform load would solve that problem. This would help get you data from different data sources into one homogeneous format. There are many BI and ETL tools in the market, but the prominent ones are Power BI, Pentaho BI, SAS, Tableau, Informatica, IBM Cognos, ClickView, Microsoft BI, Teradata. They have their individual certification, but to clear those certifications, you need a structured training. Next, we are going to talk about big data certifications. So according to Forbes, big data and Hadoop market is expected to reach $99.31 billion by 2022. And McKinsey predicts that by 2018, there will be a shortage of 1.5 million big data experts. If you pursue a big data's Hadoop certification, you are recognizing the industry as a capable and qualified big data expert. There are two major Hadoop certifications, namely Cloudera and Hortonworks. Along with these two, Edureka provides Hadoop certification training that covers up the similar curriculum, updated as per industry de facto and helps you in clearing the Cloudera and Hortonworks Hadoop certifications quite easily. CCA, Cloudera Certified Associate, exams test your basic foundation skills and set forth the groundwork for a candidate to get certified in CCP, which is Cloudera Certified Professional Program. Cloudera has three certifications, namely CCA Spark and Hadoop Developer, CCA Data Analyst, and CCA Administrator. There are 5 Hadoop certifications provided by Hortonworks: HDB Certified Developer, HDB Certified Apache Spark Developer, HDB Certified Java Developer, HDB Certified Administrator, and Hortonworks Certified Associate. Let's see what we have next in our list. So now we're going to talk about web development. As you know, there always has been high demand for good web developers. Many of you would have learned the fundamentals of web development on your own, but one should not stop at this stage. The next best thing for you is to get certified. This will really boost your career and will eventually lead you to earn more money. The most popular web development certifications are Adobe Certified Expert Certification, Microsoft Developer Certification, namely Microsoft Technology Associate and Microsoft Certified Solution Developer, Google Developer Certification for Web Development, and Zen Certified PHP Engineer. All these certifications cost around $100 to $200 per exam. The requisites for these certifications varies, but all of them requires good knowledge of fundamentals, that is HTML and JavaScript. Work experience of 1 to 3 years will surely be a big help. You would already be familiar with the best code practices. After clearing the certification exam, you can for sure expect a hike of 20 to 30%. Let's talk about project management. So behind every successful IT project, there'll be a highly skilled project manager working from behind the scenes. PMI, Project Management Institute, avails a wide range of certifications in the field of project management, of which the most popular ones are PMP, or Project Management Professional Certification, ACP, Agile Certified Practitioner, CMP, Certified Associate in Project Management, and so on. The fees or cost for each of these certifications varies from certification to certification. but a common range is somewhere around $200 to $1,400. In order to apply for these certifications, all you need is to have proper education and experience in the domain of the applied certification. Let's talk about data science. So data science is too vast to make one skill evaluated by one or two data science certificates. However, a data scientist certificate gives you that extra edge over the talented pool, assuring big data recruiters that you have the real-time competence to do data science in a smarter, faster, and optimized way. There are no standard industry recognizable data scientist certification programs. However, I have picked few of the best data science and data analytics certifications that one can choose from after taking a comprehensive data science training course. First one is Cloudera Certified Professional Data Scientist, CCPDS. Few other certifications are Coursera John Hopkins Data Science Certification, EMC Data Science Associate, Informed Certified Analytics Professional, CAP. You need to be an expert in all the skills that I've mentioned in the slide. For that, you can go ahead and look for structured training on data science with Edureka. The course is highly aligned with the official certifications. You need to have good knowledge on statistics, programming, machine learning algorithms, data visualization, big data, data ingestion, munging, toolbox, and data-driven problem-solving approach is very, very important for a data scientist. Let's see what we're going to talk about next. So now is the time to talk about networking certifications. One of the largest categories for IT certifications and thus IT careers has to be networking. There are different certifications available for different levels of expertise in networking. That is, whether you are someone who is looking to make a career in networking or you're already in the networking domain and looking to upgrade your skills, there is a certification available for each of your requirements. Some of the most popular certifications in networking are Cisco Certified Internet Work Expert, CCIE, Cisco Certified Network Professional, CCNP, Network Plus, Wireshark Certified Network Analyst, WCNA. These certifications would be in the range of somewhere around $300 to $400 and would require you to have good knowledge on the topics such as routing and switching, network security to pass the certification exam. So now we're going to talk about security certifications. Security certifications are more popularly known as information security certifications. So the few of the most sought after security certifications are CISSP, Certified Information System Security Professional, CISM, Certified Information Security Manager, CISA, Certified Information System Auditor, and CEH, Certified Ethical Hacker. The cost of these certifications may vary, but most of the certifications lie in the range of $600 to $800. Salary hike may be based on the skill set and experience, but on an average, an employee should expect a hike of 30 to 50% on their salaries. It is mandatory that you have at least 5 years of experience to get these certifications, and at least 1 to 2 years of experience that is domain-specific to the certification one opts for. Some certifications also require you to have a domain-specific bachelor degree as well. This is all about security certifications. Finally, we're going to talk about cloud certifications. So as we know that most of the companies are moving their infrastructure on cloud, so there is a high requirement in the industry for cloud computing expertise. So as we know that most of the companies are moving their infrastructure on cloud, and there are a lot of certifications out there in the market provided by various vendors. Let's talk about AWS first, Amazon Web Services. So Amazon Web Services provide AWS Certified Solution Architect, Associate Level, AWS Certified Solution Architect, Professional Level, AWS Certified Developer Associate Level, AWS Certified SysOps Administrator Associate Level, and AWS Certified DevOps Engineer Professional Level. Now I'm going to talk about Microsoft Azure. So Microsoft Certified Solution Expert, MCSE, Private Cloud, Microsoft Specialist Certification in Office 365, Microsoft Certified Specialist Developing Microsoft Azure Solutions, Microsoft Certified Specialist Implementing Microsoft Azure Infrastructure Solutions. So let's talk about the certifications provided by Google Cloud Platform. So there are Cloud Architects, Data Engineer, G Suite Admin, and G Suite Certification. All these certifications will range somewhere around $100 to $250, and the kind of skill sets you require depends on the kind of certification you're applying for. If you're applying for a solution architect, you should have some admin background. If you're applying for a developer certification, then you should have good coding skills. So based on the kind of certification you're applying, the skill sets will vary accordingly. So by this, we come to the end of our list. If you're looking for structured training on any of these courses, you can go ahead and mention it in the comment section. Thank you and have a great day.
I hope you enjoyed listening to this video. Please be kind enough to like it, and you can comment any of your doubts and queries, and we will reply to them at the earliest. Do look out for more videos in our playlist and subscribe to our Edureka channel to learn more. Happy learning.